just lost to the US Open in both Grand Slam at the beginning, so my main question there is, it's a tournament, unfortunately, that doesn't fall on your CV. I mean, you had so many great finals there twice, against Jimmy Connors and against John McEnroe. But this is focused on this particular tournament, Djokovic's form as well. Who is your pick to win this US Open at Flushing Meadows this year?
Well, actually, if you look at the players right now, it's a lot of players injured, but you don't know how injured they are before they start to play the tournament. So that's still, even now, before the Open now, it's Djokovic is my favorite. If it's not injured, but still you have a lot of guys from Mario playing well, Nadal, Felix, I mean, any one of these guys can win the championship. But, you know, of course, Djokovic only lost two matches this year, and playing with a lot of confidence, and he is definitely the number one player in the world right now. That's the guy to beat. But it's going to be interesting with Nadal, Felix, and
Mario.
I'm a Roger Federer fan. I'm sure he's many out there. Just very quickly, does he have another Grand Slam in him, or do you think he's probably now just past it?
Yeah,
a couple more Grand Slams.
He's definitely one of the favorites,
and he's going to play for two more years.
Okay, I'll take
some Grand Slam tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, Bjorn Borg, 11 times Grand Slam winner, round of applause, please.